Hi, Otters. My name is Hallie Farley, and I'm an Assignments and Customer Service Specialist with Student Housing and Residential Life at CSUMB. Oh, you're ready to apply for on-campus housing. Oh, it's so exciting. Oh, how do you apply for on-campus housing? Well, if you've paid your enrollment confirmation fee, you should be familiar with logging into your dashboard from the csumb.edu website. From the main navigation box on your dashboard, you select My Housing to get to the My Housing portal that looks like this. Remember that students can only gain access to the application after the $200 reservation fee has been paid via OASIS. Now, let me show you around the application a bit. It's super easy to fill out. Once logged into your My Housing portal, you'll see application options in the dark blue menu bar across the top here. If you already live on campus, you apply using reservation days. And if you currently live off campus, you choose New Student App. Continue by selecting the term you wish to apply and follow the on-screen instructions to complete all pages of the application. Scroll through, fill out things as needed, and when you're ready to move on to the next page, click Save and Continue at the bottom of each page. A check mark will appear here up under the page's name as you complete each page. Please watch out for those VIPs, very important pages, like the Housing and Dining License Plan Agreement, where you sign the license, any guideline pages, pages asking for any data to be collected, for instance, reason for applying for housing, personal details page, where you let us know if you are a veteran or if you're requesting family housing. This will be required questions in order to pass on through this page. Emergency and secondary contact page to provide contact information our office can use in cases of emergency. Please note that the emergency contact and the secondary contact are different contacts that are going to be used for different reasons. The Grad Guard College Renters Insurance page, reminding that all students who apply for housing will automatically be enrolled in renter's insurance through the Grad Guard program. And closer to the end, the all important preference pages. This lets you tell us what kind of living learning program that you might be interested in. First, giving you some descriptions of the living learning programs, what we offer, and the page to select the living learning programs that you may be interested in. You have the option of opting in or out of living learning programs, but we ask that you do put in at least 3 options of living learning programs you may be interested in. The room preferences page, and depending upon what your classification is, will depend on what areas that you're eligible for. But this page is where you would put what areas and room types you're interested in. If you are seeking East Campus and wish to bring a pet with you, this is the page that you would request an animal to live with you. What meal plan you'd be interested in on the meal plan page. Who you are in the roommate matching profile page. This is the page where you could answer questions on allergies, comfortability with certain animals, and even lifestyle questions. These are the questions that will be helpful to match up with your roommates on. Where you can indicate whether you are interested in gender inclusive housing. Web profile, where you can guarantee that you're found in the roommate searches or suppressed from it. and even a way to pick a cool name that you can be found by. Looking to find someone you prefer to live with? The roommate groups page is where you want to start. This is where you'll be able to look for roommates using certain search criteria. Create your own group and pull people in, or even join a group that was already created. And last but not least, the assignment preference page. This is where you're going to tell us how to weigh out how to assign you. This could be where you want to be with your requested roommates, so that might drive what area you live in. You might prefer to live in a living learning program over living with certain roommates, or you might prefer a certain room type over a particular living learning program you requested. This can only best help us be able to assign you in the space that would be more suitable for your education needs. Once you get to the end of the application on the Submit Your Application page, scroll down and click the Submit button. You've finished submitting your application for housing review. This last page here will show the completion status of your application, as well as your assignment details once you've been assigned. And that's how you apply for on-campus housing. Housing always seeks to provide the best possible service. Please remember that all applications are requests subject to both eligibility and availability of space. I'm going to say goodbye for now, and as always, we're here to assist you, so please feel free to reach out to us. We look forward to seeing you soon, and in the meantime, have a wonderful semester. Bye!